Oh, poor guy.
Yep.
Oh, no way! No way! Shut up!
Yes! My W key fell off.
Damn. Okay. One of you gets 50 bucks. I can't believe it. Shut the fuck up. All right. GG's, everyone. Let's do this. Okay, I'll take stripes. Wait. I fucked. Give me your PayPal.
Oh my god.
To me in my fucking life, not gonna lie.
But outside of that, anything else happened? Maybe find $5 under a couch.
I don't really do. I just sit at home and watch streams all day.
Oh. Did you have a good poop this morning? Give me your battle tag, dude. I can't. Just give me your battle tag.
All right.
These guys are butt buddy. These guys are butt buddies. And they're going to try and free this.
No, she's not home yet. Alright, bye. Bye. Alright, hello.
You didn't tell him I love you?
No.
That's fucked up, dude. How you
come on, dude. I'll call him back.
Call him back, dude.
Okay, I'm gonna call him back. I'm gonna call dad. I'll put him on speaker too.
Nice.
Yo.
Hey, Dad. Just come to call you to tell you I love you.
What?
I love you.
Okay, what's up? What'd you do?
Nothing, Dad. Alright, bye. No, there's nothing wrong. It's just I was talking to people and they wanted me to call you to tell you I love you. Nothing, I didn't do anything.
Fucking wreck, dude.
Alright, then, bye.
What did you do?
I like how the first thing, what'd you do?
Awkward. Ah. I smash pussy all the time. I am not awkward. What is this? Okay.
Oh, need to start going to the gym, get some muscles, so I can have the body the gods that crafted me.
Yeah, this.
There it is. I bench press 5,000 pounds.
Yeah, it's kind of good.
There it is. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
I know you're wet.
I'm.
I know you're wet.
I'm gonna.
Oh shit! I'm sorry.
How the fuck have you had 6 girlfriends but only had sex with 1 girl?
Mental illness. And the race war begun.
Basically, everybody's on the black. Mexicans on our side. Asians on our... Basically, it's everybody against whites. Just gonna have to say.
Is the white the majority there?
No, it's mostly ethnics, but it's like... No, because the whites... Okay, I sound really freaking terrible right now.
You're good.
I sound terrible right now. But it's...
Where are you from?
I'm in Chicago school.
Okay. So, anyways... And the top, you mentioned the whole fingering the girl. At the very top of the bleachers, we had like a blanket. And this was the first time I ever tried anything past kissing with a girl. I was fingering her like kind of under the blanket at a pep rally. All of our friends were there and they were like trying to have conversation. But we were like in the back corner on purpose because we didn't want to talk to people. And
you just wanted to finger.
Yeah, well, I mean, I was just like, I just wanted to try and, you know, do
your interests.
I wanted to try and do boyfriend things.
Is a lifetime story.
Mm-hmm. And man, I fucked it up right away. I scratched her vagina, dude. I think I was
like
biting
a scratch off lottery ticket. Come on.
I mean, I was nervous. I might have been biting my nails that day or something. I scratched it, man.
Well, I don't know anyone, so I'll just roll a dice and. Sammy 1G.
Is that a random pick?
Yeah.
Do you know who Sammy 1G is?
I don't know, but he says he has a game, so.
Okay.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.